Meghan Markle and Prince Harry to clash with William and Kate with next engagement. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry will honour Britain's wounded veterans at the Endeavour Awards in their fourth official engagement since announcing their royal wedding, but the date clashes with a major tour with Prince William and Kate. Ms. Markle will see firsthand Prince Harry's passion for the armed forces when they attend the ceremony next week on Thursday, February 1. However, the attendance clashes with the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge's tour of Scandinavia, which takes place from Tuesday, January 30 to Friday, February 2. Prince William and Kate will visit Sweden and Norway during the tour, which is being carried out at the request of the Foreign and Commonwealth Office. The high-profile tour includes a special luncheon with King Carl XVI Gustaf and Queen Silvia of Sweden in Stockholm. This will be followed by an official dinner with King Harald V and Queen Sonja at Oslo's Royal Palace when William and Kate move on to Oslo. The Duke and Duchess will also meet Prince George and Charlotte's counterparts, spending time with Crown Princess Victoria and Prince Daniel of Sweden, and Crown Prince Haakon and Crown Princess Mette Marit of Norway, who will join their Royal Highnesses on a number of their engagements throughout the visit. Kensington Palace revealed Harry and Meghan's engagement, saying, Prince Harry and Ms. Markle will attend the annual Endeavour Fund Awards on 1 February. The awards celebrate the achievements of wounded, injured and sick servicemen and women who have taken part in remarkable sporting and adventure challenges. The Endeavour Fund shared the post, tweeting, excited to celebrate some of the remarkable achievements of Endeavour participants at the #Endeavour Awards on 1 February. The Endeavour Fund is a charity aimed at rehabilitating injured ex-servicemen and women by supporting them in sports and adventurous challenges. The annual awards ceremony honours those who have undertaken and completed extraordinary feats while tackling physical and mental challenges. Meghan first got a taste for Harry's drive to support injured servicemen and women when she attended the Invictus Games alongside the Prince in Toronto, Canada, in September last year. Prince Harry is a regular attendee at the ceremony, but will this year be accompanied by Ms. Markle, rather than his brother William. The royal felt impassioned to help veterans after his time in the army, which included a 20-week deployment to Afghanistan until 2013. Being part of the forces appeared to be a turning point for Harry, who had previously been dubbed a party prince. He returned from Afghanistan humbled by the service personnel on the front line. He created the annual Invictus Games, which launched in 2014, for wounded, injured or sick armed services personnel to take part in sports including wheelchair basketball, sitting volleyball and sitting tennis. The game's popularity has soared since, with former US President Barack Obama and Canada's leader Justin Trudeau even sending messages. When the competition was held in Toronto last year, where Ms. Markle was living at the time, she attended the event alongside her then-boyfriend. The couple were photographed holding hands as they made their way to the wheelchair tennis match between New Zealand and Australia, in Meghan's first taste of the media frenzy which would surround their relationship ever since. She was also seen at the Invictus Games closing ceremony, watching from the stadium grounds. It was there that Meghan and Harry were photographed sharing a kiss. Ms. Markle describes herself as a philanthropist, though it is not known what charitable areas she will focus on when she marries Prince Harry in May.